ABC set to premiere their unique new mystery series, 10 Days in the Valley, starring Kira Sedgwick as an overworked TV producer whose life is turned upside down when her daughter goes missing. I recently caught up with her co-stars for a sneak peek.
I play Commander Elliot Gomez. He's the commander of the Los Angeles Police Department. He's been charged helping find the missing child that occurs in the pilot. And he's also interested in the show that she's created, which is a show that doesn't shed a good light on the Los Angeles Police Department. He wants to keep a closer eye on that and what's going on with that storyline.
Where is my baby girl?
What are you talking about?
I play Pete Green, the ex of Kira's character, Jane. Been in the United States a number of years and works in the music industry. When you're in the industry, it's a very difficult thing to convince your friends and family that they mean the world to you. And it's really hard to convince kids growing up that they mean the world to you when you put them second sometimes. So it's a really hard life to lead in that respect. And I think this show explores that in Kira's character, Jane, that she has this life that she can't put on hold. And then she has her family life that she can't put on hold.
How's working with Kira?
Unbelievable, really. I shot a scene at the start of the series with her. You saw it where she slaps me in the face.
Yeah.
I'm not sure if it's because I am exactly the same height as Kevin Bacon, but when I said to her, you should slap me in this scene if you want to, if you're feeling it, we shot the scene. She hit me so clean, so hard, that honestly it felt to me like there'd been some practice somewhere.
This one looks like a good one. 10 Days in the Valley premieres October 1st on ABC.